Meantime, Hollywood actress Naomi Watts has opened up about movies and motherhood, hinting at hopes to expand her family. The A-list star has also been very busy filming another big screen thriller that has the critics raving.
Her new movie, Fair Game, is a political thriller about a spy and mother battling to save her career and marriage. In real life, actress Naomi Watts has no trouble combining family and work, despite shooting three movies in just 6 months this year.
How do you balance movies and motherhood?
Our job is the best job in terms of having kids. We can take them to the office, so to speak. It's not as bad as it looks. It's just that everything comes out at once and it looks like, how did she ever draw a breath?
The mother of two boys under five reveals she may add to her brood with actor partner Liev Schreiber.
You have a beautiful family, but there's a little bit of a gender imbalance there. You hope to add a little girl into the mix at some stage, perhaps.
I would love a little girl, but I don't know. We're quite busy right now with two. We'll see.
And busy promoting her latest film, Fair Game, alongside Oscar winner Sean Penn. It's based on the true story of covert CIA officer Valerie Plame, whose identity was revealed and career destroyed by a White House press leak under the Bush administration. The ex-spy is raving about Naomi's performance.
She is intelligent and she's thoughtful and she's articulate and she really cares about this project.
Valerie Plame worked on set to ensure the complex political and personal story was accurately portrayed. In 2003, Valerie Plame's husband, diplomat Joe Wilson, exposed false claims made by the White House in the lead-up to the Iraq War. In retaliation, Ms. Plame's undercover identity was revealed, destroying her career and almost her marriage.
This is a story of what happens when you speak truth to power and what are the consequences.
Beyond the bright lights of Hollywood, Naomi Watts can't wait to have some downtime down under.
What do you miss about Australia?
I miss so much. I'm going back for Christmas. I was there last Christmas too. I'm trying to make a habit of going back every year now, especially now that I've got kids. And I want them to feel, you know, my Australian connection and my roots and know that that's part of them too.
Fair Game opens in cinemas on November 25. Emily Rice, 10 News.